Okay. In example number 5, here the question is given that counting by hundreds, write 4 numbers starting with 35,308. Here in example number 5, same as example number 4, that it was in counting. In example number 4, it was given counting by twos. But in example number 5, it is given counting by hundreds. That means you have to add 100 after every number you get. Okay. Here we have to start. So we have to write only 4 numbers after 35,308 by adding 100. So if we add 100 to 35,308, what will we get? Yes, we will get 35,408. After adding 100, we will get 35,408. That is 35,408. Okay. And now if we add 100 again, then what will be the next number? The next number will be 35,508. That is 35,508. 35,508. And if we again add one more number, as we have to write 4 numbers, then what will be the number? Yes, 35,608. That is 35,608. Okay. So all the 5 examples that we have discussed here are very simple, and you have to just add by counting twos, by counting hundreds. Likewise, it may be counting by tens also. It can be given like this also. Okay. So just whatever number is given, you have to just add those number in the coming next answer. Okay. So let's just begin our exercise. Okay. So in the exercise number 2, here it is given. Question number 1. Write the numbers given on each of the following spike abacus. Same we have done in example number 1. We have to do here also. You can do this some on your book only. Or if you want, you can make a beautiful diagram, color it with a pencil color, and you can draw a beautiful abacus on your notebooks also. Okay. So the first here A part is, so we will write, now we will write the number. As you can see in the first A part of first question, spike abacus is there. So now what, how many beads are at one place? 3. So we will write 3. Next, how many beads at tens place? 4. We will write 4. How many beads at 100 place? 1. We will write 1. And number of beads at 1000 place is 3. We will write 3. So the number will be 3143. That is 3143. Okay. And next, there are 2 more parts are given that you have to do by yourself only. Okay. Just do it yourself. Practice it and do it very neatly. Okay. Now let's. Okay. Now just coming at question number 2. Write the following numbers. So we have to write numbers in numbers here. So here the first A part is given. In the A part it is shown 1 more than 10. 1 number more than 10. Okay. If we add 1 to 10, what will be the next number? The next number will be, yes, 11. So the answer will be 11. 11. Okay. So next B part. 1 more than 1200. If we add 1 to 1200, what will be the answer? Yes, 1201. That is 1201. Okay. Now moving to the next C part. 1 more than 34,500. If we add 1 to 34,500, what will be the number? 34,501, that is 34501. Okay, so three more parts are there, D, E and F, and that is your homework, and you will do it yourself only. You can check your answers from the back, as it given at the back of your book. Okay, I'm telling you again and again that you have to do these all exercises very neatly. All questions and answers must be properly clear, okay, in good handwriting, sharp pencil. Okay, now let's move to the third question. For each of the following, write the next four numbers starting from. So here the some parts are given and we have to write next four numbers of each of the following number. So next four numbers we will write, taking part A. In part A, here the question is 78,963. So we will write next four numbers after this. So the first number will be 78,964, like 78964. And after that, what is the next number? 78,965, that is 78965. And after that, next number will be 78,966. Yes, 78966. Okay, and the fourth number will be 78,967. That is 78967. So simply you have to write the counting. Okay, just write next four numbers of every part. Okay, so today I'm finishing my topic here only. So your homework is that you have to do all the remaining parts that we have not done today of question number 1, 2 and 3. Okay, good day.